shows of the year? You know what I'm saying? Your top five shows that you've been rocking with.
Top five, man. So I got in no order. I got BMF, right? Mm-hmm. I got Ghost, the Ghost Stories.
Gotcha.
I got Issa Rae in Insecure.
Yep.
I got this one. I don't know if you've been watching the other one on Stars called Blind Spotting.
I didn't check that one out, y'all.
Yeah, I'm on that one. Blind Spotting is based out of Oakland, right? So, what's that? Blind Spotting, that's four. And I got to go with the OG classic, Blackish. Got to, you know,
okay.
Blackish.
Yeah, Blackish is dope. It's going to come back this year for the final season on ABC.
Yeah.
Which I don't know why they canceling it. But yeah, those are great. Those are some great shows. I dropped mine off. Yeah. We're going to start at number five. I'm going to drop, you know, Insecure with Issa Rae. We just had the finale for that. You know, they wrapped that season up. Really good show. Great show.
They wrapped the show up too, right?
Yeah, they wrapped the show up.
Yeah.
Season five. Damn. I think that was season five. Yeah. And then number four, we're going to go with BMF. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Them boys going hard on BMF. 50 yes, really dropped one of them. He been dropping them dope shows. Yeah. Number three, I'm going to go with a Netflix, you know, one. It's called You. It's one of those crazy shows, like You. I don't know if you check that one out. It's called You.
I ain't checking that one.
Man, it's one of those shows, man. It's like, it's really kind of interesting how, you know, you have a guy who's kind of like, he's sort of like a serial killer type guy. You know what I mean? He be stalking people and doing crazy things. So that was a really good show.
Okay.
And then we got number two, we're going to go with Squid Game. Squid Game kind of took over this year. That was crazy.
Yeah, crazy.
Squid Games was crazy. And then my number one show, of course, got to be Snowball. You know what I mean? Snowfall.
Mm. My boy, did Snowfall drop this year, though?
Yeah. It was out this past year. Snowfall with Franklin Saint.
Yeah. I can't forget about Snowfall. Snowfall is up. It just been, man, I ain't gonna lie, man, it had been gone for so long that, But Snowfall definitely up there, man. Snowfall, that's my man. With Franklin Saint and young Leon. But my guy, Uncle Jerome. That's my guy right there.
Bro. They going hard, bro. They going hard, man. They go hard. That's the show, one of them shows. So they're my top five shows. Like,